Today I'm at Craigbeck Farm, which is near Moffat. I've never been here before. I've just asked permission to film from the gentleman that's doing the wrapping there. Said no problem. So it's a quite nice part of the country. Lots of trees in the field, as you can see. So I'm going to take some with my Sony camera first, then I'll get my iPhone out. See the difference there? So I actually just came on camera just to make sure I remembered the name, Craigbeck Farm there. So it's a John Deere with a McHale wrapper behind me here, and it looks like a John Deere tractor, possibly a John Deere baler as well, the looks of things. But we'll find out if we get closer. It's very, very handy when you have the loader on as well. You can get the bales away from the headland or the dike back, whatever one wants to call it.
While hands are shaking and kisses flow, become a stranger, it would make me more than sad. Caledonia, you're everything I've ever had. Caledonia, you're everything I've ever had.
Anyway, so John Deere, 6120M, Johnson's there. John Deere F440R dealer. Put them both in together, hopefully. I've ever seen a field, a smaller field with so many trees in it.